Okay, so check this out, y'all. So J. Cole's latest studio album, KOD, landed on Friday, April 20th, and fans online are already lapping up the LP's closing track, 1985, Intro to the Fall. The song, which serves as a lecture of sorts for today's new generation of so-called mumble rappers, is making the headlines as many fans and commentators believe Cole is taking aim at one artist in particular, 17-year-old Florida rapper Lil Pump. Let's take a listen.
I heard one of them diss me, I'm surprised. I ain't tripping, listen good to my reply. Come here, little man, let me talk with you. See if I can paint for you the large picture.
You'll remember, back in April of 2017, Lil Pump teased a song titled J. Cole via social media.
Nigga for J. Cole. Nigga for J. Cole. Nigga for J. Cole. Nigga for J. Cole.
Y'all mad as fuck, nigga. Fuck J. Cole, nigga. Fuck J. Cole.
The cut, which was produced by fellow Florida rapper Smoke Perp, features a whole bunch of bitch-ass and ugly-ass insults toward the Dreamville Records boss man. Perp did, however, later say they were just trolling, but appears Cole hasn't forgotten about it. While he doesn't mention anyone's name explicitly, Cole proceeds to school his intended target, or targets. Let's take a listen.
Congrats, cause you made it out your mama house. I hope you make enough to buy your mama house. I see your watch icy and your whip foreign. I got some good advice, never quit torn. Cause that's the way we eat here in this rap game. I'm fucking with your funky little rap name. I hear your music and I know that raps change. A bunch of folks will say that that's a bad thing. Cause everything's commercial when it's pop now. Trap drums is the shit that's hot now. See, I've been on a quest for the next wave. But never mind, that was just a segue. I must say, by your songs I'm unimpressed, hey. But I love to see a black man get paid.
As mentioned, fans online went nuts. J. Cole killed Lil Pump. Hashtag 1985, hashtag RIP, one Twitter user wrote, while another tweeted, how did at J. Cole NC give advice to at Lil Pump and diss him at the same time? Flame emoji, laughing emoji, hashtag 1985, hashtag KOD. This isn't the first time Cole has gone in the booth and taken a swipe at today's new generation of rappers, though. Here's a reminder of his late 2016 cut, Everybody Dies.
Did I hate these rappers, especially the immature 8-week rappers, Lil whatever, just another short bus rapper, fake drug dealers, turnt tour bus trappers, Napoleon complex, you this tall rappers, get exposed standing next to 6'4 rappers.
What do you think of J. Cole's lyrics on 1985? As always, hit us up in the comment section and let us know. And for more music and news, be sure to keep it all the way locked to hiphopdx.com.